good, but the rebound is good. Roger State.
Side Watson. Try to step in. Looks inside. Robson is there. The shot is up the front and in. Go! No, Robson, the senior from Liverpool, England.
With the fifth round kick.
And that'll do it.
It is saved, and Roger State will win the GAC MIAA championship in penalty kicks. This one officially going down as a tie, but the Hillcats have been able to get past Fort Hays State for the first time this season. We don't know.
Roger State Hillcats.
And there are your 2019 men's soccer champions, the Roger State Hillcats, defeating Fort Hays State in penalty kicks. And the celebration ensues. The Hillcats deserving the trophy today.